Shall I tell you about the Spira of days long past, eh? There is a legend, you know. Just before the horrible sin appeared, a terrible war raged between Bavel and Zanakan. When the armies of Bavel attacked Mount Gagazet, they heard a song echoing across the snowy slopes. "'Tis a song from an other world," they said. Soldiers panicked and ran. And then, as if to pursue the retreating armies, sin appeared. Sometime later, scouts from Bavel braved the mountain. On the other side, they witnessed the ruins that had been Zanakant. The city destroyed, not a single soul left standing, gone. In its place, a multitude of the faith had gathered on Gagazet. They were singing a song. It's the song we now call the Hymn of the Faith. And that, as they say, is that. Well, maybe not all of it.